product not yet rated.
Hi, I'm Richard Gilbert, producer for Blue Omega Entertainment, and we're here to tell you a little bit about the navigation and verticality of Damnation. Damnation is about the shooter gone vertical. It's about taking this hardcore, frenetic combat and adding in this sort of adventure-based mechanic of navigation. We really wanted to open up the world and give the player sort of freedom of choice, flexibility of navigational paths.
Basically, all of our gameplay takes place not only over horizontal distance, but over vertical distance as well. Every level has, you know, hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of feet, if not thousands of feet of verticality in it. It's a huge piece of our gameplay. There's no sort of section where you just kind of run flat for a long period of time. Every building has multiple ways up through it. You go through windows, you climb up ladders, you jump to pipes, you climb up ropes, you jump between ropes. You're constantly doing all kinds of death-defying feats.
In Damnation, you're presented with huge vistas. You'll see your objective miles away, and you have to intuitively find your path from where you are now to that objective. In the same way that the navigation is intuitive, the control of the character is also intuitive. If you want to grab a ledge, you just press jump and you grab the ledge. If you want to jump off of that ledge, you hold what we call the prep button, and then you hit jump. It's not this sort of disconnected feeling. The faster you get with the mechanics, the faster you get with the controls, the better you become.
So I think Damnation is really different from other games in the sense that not only do we have a vertical gameplay and a shooting gameplay mechanic, but it actually combines those two together. In other games, oftentimes what you'll see is you'll have a whole bunch of adventuring and then maybe a little shooting, or a whole bunch of shooting and then maybe a little adventuring. In this game, it really is a meld of the two, and you're constantly doing both. There's no sort of time to sit back and relax. You're constantly getting shot at, you're constantly having to do these awesome moves. And I think that's really different for the game industry. I'm Justin Richmond, and this was a little insight into the verticality of Damnation, and you can check it out this holiday season on Xbox 360, PS3, and the PC.